Marilyn and Tommy Burris knew when they heard blues legend B. King had died that they had to pay their final respects. My father played with B. Back in the early days, said Tommy Burris, adding that his dad was a guitarist known as Willie B in juke joints in the 1930s. The couple, from Milwaukee, was in Las Vegas for Tommy Burris' 72nd birthday when they joined hundreds of mourners and music fans on Friday for a public viewing of the King of the Blues. It's inspiring to see how many lives he touched. Tommy Burris, a retired auto worker, said afterward, how many people loved his music and loved his attitude, friendliness, friendship and love of the people. More than 350 people were already lined up when doors opened to see B. King one last time. First in line was Larry Montano, 61, who drove from Palmdale, California, to stake his spot more than 5 hours earlier. B. King has been an inspiration and blues idol to me for many years, said Montano, who recalled shaking King's hand after a performance in the 1980s at the Wilshire Theater in Los Angeles. He said his favorite songs are The Thrill Is Gone and Why I Sing the Blues. He tells a wonderful story and it's got a great blues feel, Montano said,